Why is credibility one of the first items under attack? Whether a public office candidate, office politics, or being in a car accident, hitting below the belt is common practice in society today. What can you do about it? How should you react to cyberbullying, harassment, or intimidation? Realize it's your self-confidence that defends your credibility and supports your belief system. You cannot be shaken by bullies when trusting in yourself. The dictionary reference defines credibility as the quality of being believable or worthy of trust. And the free dictionary defines it as the quality, capability, or power to elicit belief. And it also has a quote here by Henry A. Kissinger, which states, quote, America's credibility must not be squandered, especially by its leaders. And I hope Congress is listening to that one. The second part of their definitions says for free dictionary, it says a capacity for belief, so that we have a basis to actually take a look at credibility today. So let's talk about you and credibility after a car accident. Welcome and thank you for joining this April 27th, 2013. This is your car accident show, sharing information and concerns that help you. Hi, I'm Estra, your host. We are coming to you from Seattle, Washington. On this program, your challenges in dealing with insurance companies, self-insured employers, and coping with everyday situations from being involved in a car accident are up for discussion. Now for my commentary on you and credibility after a car accident. Others do not give credibility to you. It is something that begins within each individual. A value system nurtured and matured. You decide what is of value. This is why training children is so important. One cannot decide what others choose to say or believe about you. In fact, there will always be some percentage of haters or intimidators or someone with a set of issues. However, confidence in you brings a peace of mind and understanding that is not easily shaken. However, confidence brings a peace of mind and understanding that is not easily shaken. Knowing who you are will hinder the actions of others to force agendas on your psyche, stopping a loss of confidence in yourself and be swayed to their way of thinking. In the movie Trading Places, a line of, quote, just be yourself. They can't take that from you, end quote. In my opinion, it says a lot about credibility. When staying true to yourself, no matter the challenge or fierce opposition, prevail by choosing to stand on your beliefs. Do not allow demeaning attempts of coercion to generate falsehoods or word bullets to lower your self-esteem. Understand the goal may be to belittle down into the lowest levels possible. But in order to get to this level, or all-time low, you will have to follow them down this path. So the answer is simple. Don't. Mistreatment may come in many forms. The objective may be the same, to force you to give in or give up. Make the decision early that you will persevere through whatever may come your way, that you will hold on to your self-respect and integrity, and that you will do as you have always done, your best, no more and no less. Credibility can only be shaken if you fall prey to preconceived notions of who you are. You alone hold the lever of credibility by your actions towards yourself, others, your community, country, and our world. Your actions are an extension of your beliefs. The saying of, I have to live with myself and so. I have to be fit for myself to know. Also says a lot about credibility, in my opinion. Do not allow shame-based tactics to determine your actions. Acknowledge who you are, have been, and will be in the future. Do not be vilified by anyone or any company. A line in The Lion King describes what happens when you fall into this type of bullying. Quote, you have forgotten who you are, end quote, which from my perspective leaves many individuals lost, confused, and humiliated. Therefore, continue to be the best person you can be by loving and being true to yourself. In my opinion, today's credibility rules and definitions are currently set up to keep those in power in a position to squelch the dreams and hopes of 80% of the people who may be attentive to the injustices in our society. Today, internet provides more avenues for everyday people to learn more and evaluate the credibility of people firsthand in their own words. In this way, many outdated methods of pegging people will no longer be advantageous for a few people. In the last few years, we've seen the media's beliefs regarding individuals be ignored and the people in their communities or country take a totally different stance. Freedom of information is what the internet brings. People will base their decisions on who you are. Really, it's there for most people to easily see. Do not be overcome by harassment, intimidation, cyberbullying. Do not be overcome by harassment, intimidation, cyberbullying, or whatever deviant actions come your way. Your credibility stands. Period. Let no mind, money, or other games convince you otherwise. Your credibility is here before, during, and after a car accident. Most people are decent and hardworking, with families who do their best at bringing up their children as responsible adults. Few find perfection along the way, albeit corporations by buying it. You are the same person as before the accident, and your credibility is still intact.